As we bask in the glow of the post-Barbie era, every brand and marketing leader is aware of the value of telling stories. So what the heck is brand storytelling anyway, and where should it fit into your plans? First, let's define brand storytelling. Now, we define brand storytelling as using narrative structures to create an emotional, values-aligned connection between your audience and your brand. It's brand building meets intentional storytelling. For a brand to be a successful storyteller, well, it needs to be uncovering and telling stories that only it can tell, and that will take the audience on an authentic journey of connection. Those stories need to be expertly crafted with strong characters, conflicts, and plots. Well-told stories. As for the stories a brand should tell, well, every brand has a clear vision and a set of values, ones that it truly and properly acts upon. And those values are the ones that will have the most direct connection to the people who will support your brand, both as customers and also as advocates. So where should brand storytelling fit into your plans? Well, storytelling is a tool of long-term brand building, but we also like to think of it as laying the foundation for strong community building. It's typically a long-term ROI tool, not that there can't be short-term ROI if you plan the distribution and release well. But if you want to develop a loyal and connected audience, the strongest way is to tell them stories that make them feel seen and heard. And by doing so, they want to participate in your mission with the people you've brought together. I do also caution you can't make this shit up, meaning the stories need to be real and authentic. All relationships are built on trust, and if you breach that through misleading stories, it will end up doing a lot more harm than good. Stories, when told well, are the most effective communication tool out there. So, work storytelling into your plans, but do so with honesty and intention, and you'll have much more long-term success.